This line's been good for Canada. Jamie Benn won the draw. Jay Bomeister, Corey Perry with Getzlaff in front. Ryan Getzlaff gets the puck, turns, looking for someone, finds Benn, kicks it back. Bomeister score! A deflection, hard pass by Bomeister.
Rust is back on the ice, 5-on-4 for a minute 49 seconds. Saban drops it back for Ellis. Plays it there for Hodgson, shoots for Collins, save, loose puck in front, Tavares scores!
There's a long way to go in this game, and Canada hasn't looked right for most of it, but they look great on the power play here because of the calming influence of Ryan Ellis. He makes the right decisions with the puck. There's one quick shot on goal, rebound. John Tavares, a left-hand shot on the right-hand side of the ice, isn't going to miss from there. Gord, that's his office. Gretzky's office was behind the net. Tavares' office is just to the side of the net. And man, oh man, is he lethal when he gets the puck there. 3-1, Canada's down, but now they've got
Canada's first goal, and De La Rivera just missed Van Riemsdyk.
De La Rivera is a heat-seeking missile right now.
Now here's a turnover. In comes Tavares. Walks in, Reed scores! Tavares again! Canada's back in it! The draw, losing the puck to Blum, and fired that right through the crease. It comes out to Esposito, looking ahead for Tavares. He's got an empty net. John Tavares, score! Patrick John Tavares!
The John Tavares Show lives on, Canada. Enjoy it, because it will continue to grow on you. This young man is exceptional. He's learned so much. There were the questions, there were the trials, there were the tribulations. Here's an example of his greatness. Strength, desire, will to finish it off. Holding the American player off, sticking it to the back of the net. 6-4 Canada leads.
And that goal ties John Tavares for the all-time Canadian goal-scoring lead. It's his 12th in his World Junior career. He's even with Eric Lindros and Jeff Carter. And John Tavares has got a long way to go. Back at the point. Byron plays it across. Korzak shoots. Robertson got a stick on that. Time winding down out of the period. Final seconds. Play back at the point. Korzak feeds it across. Byron centers it. In comes Cozens. Scores! At the hole! Cozens ties it up! The clock is at zero when the puck goes in. Now, the officials don't have video review, as far as we know, for this. It's a goal. It shouldn't be, but it's a goal.
No, it shouldn't be a goal. So clearly, USA has been wrong. There's no question about it.
Back comes Canada the other way. Krebs works in as the Canadians are changing. Krebs trying to put that back in front, picks it up. Krebs still on it, drops it back. Williams in, shoots, scores! Josh Williams, the overtime winner! And Canada takes it, 6-5.
Well, I would say this. Canada got away with one.
Alex Steen. Erickson takes over. Poke check to the line. Sidney Crosby takes off. Crosby with a breakaway. Scores! Finally! The first of the tournament for Sid, and Canada leads 2-0.
Same problem for the Swedes. Offensive blue line turnover, deadly. It's Erickson again, tries to go by Crosby. Crosby with his speed. He's not worried about the pressure from the side, and Lundqvist was down early and tried to stretch out that pad, and good patience off the tip of his toe and squeaks by the post.
Poor recognition for Sweden. You've got to understand who you're on the ice against. This guy knows a little bit about scoring.
Here's Jonathan Toews with Bomeister. 2-on-2 shorthanded. Toews dives the defense back, passes off. He shoots, he scores! Brad Marchand!
Brad Marchand off the bench into the play from Jonathan Toews.
And it's Jonathan Toews who just buys some time. He doesn't knows that he's got a forward here in Boulster, just buys his time, opens up the middle, and a perfect shot. Coming off the bench, skating right into it, reached back for it, and a slingshot of emotion there by Brad Marchand. Nobody feels better than Drew Doughty, who took the penalty.
And in comes Toews. Toews shoots the ball. And now Canada can win it.
Winnipeg, Manitoba, be proud of Jonathan Toews. Chicago Blackhawk fans get real excited about Jonathan Toews. Two situations against the Americans like that, twice he scored.
Toews to give Canada the lead. Here comes Toews, shoots, scores!
That is a major league kabomb. What a goal by Jonathan Toews. There's no room for error. He does this against Zabkov. There's no room for error on that shot. That's off the niche and in.
Now Price is 2-for-2 in the shootout. In he comes again. Takes the move, scores! This guy is unbelievable.
Yes, he is.
Canada has scored 5 times on 7 attempts, but the shootout continues. And the Americans are going back to Mueller. He's 2-for-2.
He's going to get arm weary.
3 times the Americans have faced elimination. 3 times. In comes Mueller on Price. Peter Mueller in. Stopped by Price. Canada's going to the gold medal game at the World Junior Hockey Championship. Looks ahead. Now Mulbrough on it. Patherson stripped that free. Drake Patherson wins that foul in the corner. Feeds it back on the point. Timmons in. Looking for a score. Steenbergen gives Canada the lead. Tyler Steenbergen, the only Canadian forward who hasn't scored, has won now. And the biggest goal of the tournament so far.
Tyler Steenbergen has barely played in this tournament. He's been more in the rotation tonight as Jonah Gadjevich has been pulled out of the group. Drake Batherson, who's had an amazing tournament, wins this puck battle from Mulbrough. Steenbergen, who's got 86 goals in his last 99 games in the Western Hockey League, comes to the front of the net. He's got a stick on the ice. It is a beautiful deflection off the Timmins pass shot. And Canada, late, has taken a 2-1 lead.
Savant, he couldn't get a shot away. Hodgson whips it back. Ellis drops it down for Hodgson. He shoots, and the save is made by Zalobniak. 20 seconds to go in the third. Hodgson. Filatov picks it up. Filatov with time to the line. Ellis knocks it down. They battle on the wall for it. Ellis in there as well. Boychuk looking for it. Tavares pulls it out. Tavares backhand towards the goal. Loose puck. Everybody scores! Tie game! Can you believe it?
I can, because of the fact that Hlinka iced the puck. And look at the Russian body language now. They're crushed. Tavares had to step up and make a magical play. The crowd loves it. Tavares' magical play. Ryan Ellis makes a big play, keeping the puck alive at the offensive blue line. He doesn't panic on his backhand. Good support by the Canadian player, Zach Boychuk. Watch 19 in white come over, puts it on goal. There's some composure. And then Eberle from the back forehand and the backhand to the back of the net. Whoop! 5-5.
5.4 seconds from their gold medal streak ending, Canada gains new life. Think a game could be better than New Year's Eve. To overtime we go. Saban picks it up. Saban has a look. Banks it ahead for Tavares. And this game is going to a shootout. Jordan Eberle starts the shootout.
Eberle in, score! Tierna in on Tokarski, stop! Canada wins! Canada's going to the gold medal game!
Across to Mickelson, bouncing it to center, charging is Breanne Jenner. Jenner cuts in front, shoots, deflects, scores!
And one of the new combinations with Jenner, Johnston, and Irwin, and look at Breanne Jenner, and I don't know if this goes off Rebecca Johnson or the USA defenseman in front, but who cares, because it's now 2-1, and Team Canada finds themselves really close to tying this hockey game. Just a nice presence there by Brienne. And there it is, the defenseman in front. It's actually Julie Chu, the forward.
Haley Irwin knocks it down along the boards. She's been terrific along the boards. A centering pass in front. They score! Poulin has tied it for Canada!
Just the battles along the boards. Rebecca Johnson just puts it to net. And that's what we've been talking about, Mark. And because of the extra player on the ice for Canada, Marie-Philippe Poulin all alone. And talk about this. Let's face it, she struggled offensively throughout this tournament, but she's a superstar, and when Canada needs her the most, she can simply perform. Unbelievable by Marie-Philippe Poulin.
Poulin back to the line. Fortino, no shot. Johnston back to Fortino. Fortino rolling puck down low, shot, scores! It's Poulin again! Canada wins gold in overtime!
He's on the ice with Aginla. Aginla scores!